New at 5 o'clock tonight, Trumbull police are looking for two suspects who robbed a bank at gunpoint this morning. Then they torched their getaway car in the parking lot of the Trumbull Mall. Well, it turns out that that getaway car was stolen. They actually had two other vehicles on standby there at the mall so they could continue their escape. Police say they're looking now for a small white pickup truck. It's similar to a Chevy S10 and a newer black or dark colored Jeep Cherokee with tinted windows. If you've seen cars like that or if you have any information, call police.